I'm Jessica Kartalija with your evening digital news brief for Monday, September 16th. Charges have been filed against a man who accidentally left a toddler girl inside of a hot car in August, leading to her death. Sheldon Chambray is charged with abuse and neglect in the death of 22-month-old Miliani Robertson Lawrence. Chambray is the child's legal guardian. He says he forgot the child was inside a minivan when he parked it at a Patco station in Lindenwald. Philadelphia police need the public's help identifying two suspects accused of assaulting and robbing a woman in the city. Surveillance video captured the incident on the 1600 block of Moore Street in South Philadelphia September 5th. You can see two men approach a 66-year-old woman who was waiting at a bus stop. Police say they waited until no one was around before they punched the victim and knocked her to the ground before running off with her purse. Chopper 3 over a double shooting in Trenton this afternoon. It happened at a laundromat on the 200 block of Chambers Street. A man who was shot was rushed to St. Francis Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. Another man who showed up at a different hospital is believed to have also been shot at the laundromat. At last check, he was in surgery. There's no word right now on any suspects. A man is facing charges after allegedly hitting and killing a pedestrian while under the influence in Washington Township, Gloucester County. The accident happened just before midnight on Route 42 near Gantown Road. Police say 27-year-old Harjinder Singh was attempting to cross the southbound lanes when he was hit. The driver of the vehicle, 24-year-old Justin Leshevsky, was arrested and charged with driving while intoxicated. Remember, you can always get the latest on these stories and more right here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the digital brief. I'm Jessica Kartalija.